Let's do it. We roll like this. That's how we roll.
Bypass the green rock garden for Dan. That's that steep one with the back, big back of truck. We're on the second one, this is a little over easy.
We'll do that.
Turn on that exhaust fan.
Yeah. Turn on all the fans.
Coming up right behind Dan. They've got quads coming up behind us also, so just kind of stay off to the side. Just trying to stay up in this general vicinity until we hear back from Mark and Steve.
Yeah. Here's where it happened. Mark and Steve came up to me and Matt. Mark Ball's like, Bronco doesn't have a stock engine in it, does it? Matt's like, no. So I came up the hill. You wanted to see it? Yeah, I have a Mustang with a 5-liter. The rest is history. You were here the next morning.
The main reason I picked them, except one, I had no idea what I was doing. Didn't know anybody here. But they had the girls with them. I'm like, these two guys are safe. They're not going to be idiots. They're not going to be doing dumb stuff that we shouldn't be doing.
You came by yourself the first time.
Yes. Yeah. And then we got in that trail ride, and about 15, 20 vehicles in front of me was this little blue Bronco 2 going,
what was
rumble, 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 rumble. I can't remember.
Steve Gibson. What was he driving?
He wasn't the Suzuki guy.
The first half of the day he was in the CJ, but it started acting up, and he came back in his wife's TJ. Year number two was the Suzuki guy, Roy Purcell.
Okay.
Suzuki on Bulgers.
Yeah, I was so impressed by that thing.
It was really good. Haven't had a trail leader since, I mean, other than ourselves. That's what I'm saying. We had a really good trail leader.
Mud pits and climbed up one of those hills, and it crossed over onto another one. truck slid sideways about 3 foot.
Yeah.
I just freaking clumped on it and just kept going. I'm real sorry about that, because I mean, it just went boom. And he goes, well, that's all good. He goes, but this has got to be one of the most comfortable, most capable vehicles I've been in.
Do your right or left at the top, Johnny?
Did a left U-turn, came back down. You do?
Yeah, let's go that way. Let's go over kind of over by Rollover Hill and get on that trail that almost goes to the end of the property.
This is Rollover Hill area.
Right, yeah.
We're just gonna follow it up around. An exit out of here, is there?
Hold up. Well, we gotta go around. I can get up on this high ground. It's been a little tricky to get back in here the last couple of times we've done it.
I didn't realize this ended out. We need to go back up.
Well, we just need to get along. There's a trail, yeah. That ain't bad once you get in there. If you stay up along the railroad tracks, go railroad tracks.
What are you thinking, Tony? It's gonna be sloppy in there.
I don't want anything going to fit through these trees.
You don't think so?
No, we're turning.
You going out?
Yeah, we're going to turn around.